He even does it to Dad.
Would y'all like to have some cake, too?
I would.
I thought so. We'll let you take it out on the porch and eat. Wow. Hey, Matthew, how old are you?
Seven.
Wow.
I am seven already.
I told you.
You're seven right now.
Oh.
When was his birthday?
Sunday. Yeah.
It'll be this coming Sunday, but Daddy's working.
Happy birthday to you. That's enough of them.
Woo! Blow, blow them hard. Harder, harder, harder. You can do it. Yay! Zachy, turn the lights on. No, he's too busy getting the presents, Mom.
I got the presents!
He got the presents. I guess we're going to have to do presents, huh? Whoa! Oh, Matthew, are you sure? I thought Peter Pan was going to come with Santa Claus. Forever from now. Hey.
Thank you, a big smile, you two.
Fire!
What? What are these? Hello.
Turn around.
Oh, no, there he is. Oh, wow. Broke my lens. Dang.
It's not going to be on TV.
You
can just tear it. That's fine.
Let's tear it up.
That's some tough one. Wow, help him, Ben, there. He could help him to get it started. You're going to have to wait till Santa Claus comes for Peter Pan, aren't you?
It is Peter Pan!
45th anniversary.
All right, that's fully restored and everything, all pretty.
I want to eat it. We will later.
How can people tell at Christmas when they shake up their boxes? Peter Pan! Let's watch it. They just think they can. Let's watch Peter Pan.
Zachy wrapped that one.
I can't tell. These are in a bag. Maybe I can fill them. What is it, Matt?
Squishy. I know it's squishy. I know it's squishy. Zachy wrapped it really good, didn't he? I know what it is. Whiskey. I know what it is, Mom. It's a... Don't tell. I can't think of the name. It's one of them things where you take the thing back and forth. Wow, Matthew, look at that. So hard. Here, Ben, can you help him rip it? I guess Zach wrapped it a little too well.
Yeah, you got one of these for Zach.
Whoa, Matt, what do you think of that?
It's Whiskey.
The truck is awesome.
Would you get your fingers out of the cake?
Get your fingers out. It's getting yummy, Mom. It's getting warm.
He likes to use plenty of tape. That's our Zach.
What's Peter Pan?
It's a messy bowl. You could make a little enough to get around.
Mom, you want to let him cut or you want to cut that cake? It's kind of soft and warm.
Okay, there's a truck.
Time? Well, here, Mom, shoot a picture of me and I'll take care of that. I can even fix that. Give me just a minute.
She's getting into the cake.
What are you doing that for?
There's Peter Pan starting up there.
Peter Pan.
Hold on. Okay, give it time. Oh. We got them all lined up against the wall for the firing squad. Now, shoot. Yep, you just got shot.
I don't want to get shot.
You just did. Hey, Matthew.
You can't shoot me again.
You look pretty good.
Dad can't shoot me again.
Oh, there he goes. And I see it. Who's that? Is that Chris Didi?
I'm going to shoot you before you shoot me.
That's my Chris Didi, huh? Oh, and there's a dodo.
You're going to go to me.
What is it, man?
I'm going to shoot you before you shoot me.
Oh, oh, oh.
Come on, us.
Yeah.
Happy birthday to Mommy!
Blow all the candles.
Yay!
Yay,
Mommy!
Yay, Mommy!
Okay! Open your present! Okay!
Okay, Zach, turn the light on. Zach, turn the light on. He wants you to open his present.
I just took Mommy's job.
And you caught me off guard, Mom. I have something else.
Present!
Here, Ben, shoot a picture. Well, you don't know how to do this thing.
Yes, I do. Happy birthday!
No, you won't have to shoot it.
Don't put that in there.
It's cake!
You caught me off guard, Mom. If you give me another 5 minutes, I would have had something for you in my office.
Go get it, then.
I didn't know you were going to do this until he was through.
He's through.
Oh. I didn't expect him to be through for another half hour.
Get these pictures off of
him. Whoops. Uh-oh. What has he got there?
Because Zach did them.
Zach did all. Christy's.
He did mountains? Wow.
Oh, look, more mountains.
Yeah.
Stop it, Christy.
Look at those mountains.
Yeah. Christy,
I wouldn't suffer that if I was you.
Open your present.
I'm working on it.
What did you put on the paper, Zachy?
I put on the paper in the office.
You did? What do you think of that?
Wow, pro wings. I need
you
a pair of shoes.
Pro wing shoes? You got some shoes?
Mom, it says if you can't stand the spin, stay out of the dirty laundry.
I got pro wing shoes.
Yeah, it's a political cartoon.
But that was easy cake.
She's just...
Don't play with the cake, Matthew.
I guess Zach brought these presents, huh?
Chased him.
Actually, I taped that box so Zach wouldn't lose it when he was wrapping the presents.
Oh, goody, newspaper. Lots and lots and lots.
Titanic!
Oh, yay! Titanic! I wanted that! Yay!
You got the Titanic CD.
CD! Yay! I wanted that!
You can play that tonight. It'll get you a romantic mood.
Okay, you have that.
Here. Here's a picture of the Titanic.
Here it is. Here's the other way.
Oh, gee, this is one I really wanted.
Yeah, wrapped in newspaper. Zachy really liked that.
He loves wrapping presents.
Now, while you dish out some cake, I'll go get you something I have in the office, which I was going to do right now.
That's sticking up.
Goody, 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 tampons. I needed tampons.
Wow.
How did you know?
I want that box.
No, the box I'm saving.
I'm going to save the box for something special.
Use it from emotion.
Yeah, but it doesn't have all of them either from the motion picture.
Well, maybe there's another, maybe they'll do another one with a complete straight soundtrack. A traditional one. Anyway, just give me a moment.
Hey. What, especially from Hallmark?
Mom.
It's Hallmark. Wow.
You should get the thing.
Quiet,
Hallmark.
Children. Quiet, children.
Yeah. How'd you do it?
Ben,
it's Hallmark. Care to enough to send the very best.
I even brought it in person.
Wow. I don't think you've ever given me a Hallmark before.
Well, Christy helped me pick it out.
Christy did.
Yeah. She read that and she just knew it was right.
Mmm, it's pretty. I love that butterfly and the sparkles.
That means
whoa.
Mm-hmm. It said that was pretty, but it said what I wanted to say.
Yeah, but it's
it was already on there?
Me, Matthew. What do you got there?
Me.
Your black eye and your Easter bunny basket and that hair. Okay, I got it.
Oh, well, I'm... Dang it!
What happened?
There we go. I hate to wipe that off. It's bad for the lens, but it fogged up out here. Zachy, why don't you... Matthew, get your dumb butt down from there!
I'm scared.
Then get down! I got one kid stuck up there. My goodness. Lens is fogging up again. It's very, very humid today. What are you doing up there?
I want to stay up there.
No, you need to get down.
Breaking the leaves. Now put your foot down here.
And all the leaves get down here. Make the climbing.
Jackie, grab the lower limb. There you go. Now. See, you put your foot down here. You grab that limb. Down you come. Yeah, there won't be any leaves here if you guys keep climbing it. See, that limb's still alive.
Oh, here we are. This is the first time we've got this pool out this summer, and except for a few small leaks, it's all right. Hey, Bee. Oh, the lens is fogging up again. Getting wet, Mom. Oh my goodness, how did that happen? And here we go, trying to protect that tree this year. They're having a good old time. I thought I would get a shot of the home place as it is evolving. The roof is over about that far. And I'm gradually covering the trailer. I ran out of money because of some financial troubles we had before I could deck that. I'm hoping to finagle around and get it this week while I've got some time off. You put a water faucet and a propane tank way out there. And I think once I finish this and get it all trimmed, it'll look very nice. It'll look like a regular house from the front when I'm finished. That roof will extend out all the way to the end and look much like that end. I think it'll be very nice. And this will eventually, where the pool is sitting, will eventually be a covered porch, a deck. But for right now, it makes a wonderful place for Mom to sit and the kids to get splashed here. It's the first time they've got to play in the pool this year, and I'm going to try to work it since we haven't had any rain in over a month. The ground is very dry. I've been watering all the trees I planted this year. That I try to drain the pool to water the trees so the water's not really wasted. At least that's the idea.
Did you turn the hose off?
Yes. Here, Matt, let her slide down on her tummy. Whoa, that's my girl. Okay.
All right. Smile. Now spin around. No, Kristen, spin. Okay, can you dance? Yes, Once Upon a Dream.
Once upon a dream.
Okay, spin. Spin around. Spin real fast. Come here, Kristen. Move, Zach. Move. Oh, don't cry. Don't cry. Okay, stand back and spin. Stand back over there by the TV and spin.
I'm dirty.
Okay, spin real fast. Woo! Turn it off. Okay, spin. You need to spin back there by the TV because I can't get you in the camera. Spin again. Spin, 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 spin. Spin the other way. Go the other way. That's the way. Okay, now let me see the back of their dress. Now turn around. Turn around. Turn around. Just turn around and put your back toward me. There, that's the way. Ooh, pretty pose.
Turn it around.
Okay, now turn. This is the bridesmaid's dress, or the flower girl dress for a wedding is what it looks like to me. It's really cute.
Give me a picture.
Tell Aunt Lori. Say, thank you. Say it loud.
Thank you for the princesses.
Okay, turn around and face me. Okay, now spin. The other way. Spin the other way. Yes.
I want to see that Lori be the clothes for this. Take it out.
Okay, so let's see. Spin.
Hey, get out.
Matthew is fine. Come on, spin around. Spin around.
Okay, I guess.
Maybe he could pick you up Thursday. Just put your arms down and look at me.
Aunt Lori can't see.
Well, we're going to send her a copy of this tape so she can see.
You look like Trey. One that's sitting and talking. Doesn't know where the bears are.
Grandma mailed this dress, these dresses 10 days ago, and we finally got them today. They mailed them on the 3rd. Today is the 13th.
I froze them!
Did you take the picture yet?
Yes, I took the picture. Come here. Let's take is the burgundy one with all the white lace on.
Well, here we are. That's one day behind in the date for some reason, but it's July 21st. There's an old brown puppy that we just found a few minutes ago while I was over at Dad's. He came into Dad's yard, so I grabbed him and brought him over here. We put out a sign saying puppy found. Kids are having a great old time. If his owner doesn't show up, though, within a week or so, I've got a sign out on, so you know, if they're looking for him, they'll see the sign. But anyway, in a week we'll get rid of him. Helps occupy something in the summer. Dang, it is raining. Maybe back up a little bit. And of course, we got the old black dogs around here somewhere. I'm getting some more shingles here. But they're just having a good old time with that dog. What you doing, Zachy? What you doing? Are you playing with that old dog? He's a puppy. He's gonna be a horse. We're definitely not gonna keep him. But we'll put an advertisement in the paper for the other large puppy we have, because I think he's just too much for us. I'd like for a dog to be full grown the size he is now, and he's probably 20 pounds. I want a dog that's, and he's gonna be 100 pounds when he's full grown. I'd like for a dog that's gonna be less than 20 pounds full grown. Well.
Put him down.
Introducing dog. Apparently, we thought he looked like Butterscotch. It's our first adopted dog from the pound that might actually stay. Mom looked at him and said he looked like Butterscotch, and I thought, Scotty, and it looks like Scotty might stick. We've also had Chestnut, nicknamed Chester, as it suggested, but Scotty seems to be sticking.
I said he looked like Peaches.
Peaches for a male dog?
He's not going to be a male dog.
He's not going to be male dog long. Yeah, I know what you mean. Well, the kids are nuts, because this is one we might actually let be a half and half indoor dog here. As long as we can keep him clean. Well, we're about...
Train him to do his duty outside.
Yeah, if we can train him to let us know when it's time to go outside, then we might do that. And if we can replace the kids' bedroom floor with a linoleum floor, then I'll be even more willing. All right, let's see what we can do.
Is it about to go out?
Yep.
All right, first bath. Uh-oh. I bet he's going to be excited. I'll bet. Yes, sirree. First bath, and he's loaded with ticks.
Mm-hmm.
What we got to work on. Probably bathe him a couple of times a week for $2 for her every day.
Oops.
Until they
actually, that date is the 18th. At 1:20. Got to correct it. Somebody just got home from school. Tell mommy about what happened again.
What did you do today at school?
She just got home her first day of school.
I played in playground.
How many playgrounds did they have?
Two.
Two whole playgrounds?
She ate at school?
Whoa.
What did you eat at school?
You want to show us what you got? What did you bring home? She likes her backpack too. Whoa, did you make those glasses at school?
No, she didn't make them.
Sunglasses? She likes glasses.
I bought these at school.
Wow, man.
She had a big day.
She had a big old day at school. Wow. We just watched George of the Jungle, and there's Matthew. I'm shooting you, Matthew!
And so ends our
tale. He loves any kind of a strange outfit he can come up with. I think we're going to do an Arab outfit. Lots of robes and headpieces and stuff.
His beautiful young heir to the jungle throne.
George, watch out for it!
I know what you're thinking. How does a baby raised by an ape grow up to be king of the jungle, find his queen, and live happily ever after? George's just lucky, I guess.
George! As strong as he can be. George!
Wait! Actually, it's about 4:45. I guess we've got to change that time. What are you doing, Christy? Show me that dance step. What are you, Matthew? What's that outfit you got on?
A skirt.
Oh, you don't need a skirt. Let's call it a tunic. Anything but a skirt. My We just rented George of the Jungle to see if it was all right. All right, I suppose. What are you doing, Zachy? That's an interesting dance. Can you dance? Zach's dancing up a storm. Whoa, look at him dancing, huh? Watch out, don't hit Christy. Be careful, don't hit Christy. Where did you learn that? Oh. Where did he learn that? I wonder. Not from me. They're doing all kinds of dance steps here. This is crazy.
I have
Where did he learn that dancing thing with the twirling arms, I wonder? I don't know. Hey, show me your dancing, Zach. Just pay no mind. Don't run into Christy. Hey. Or Matthew.
Hey, it's like George on the jungle everywhere.
Oh, maybe they learned it from, I don't know where they got some of the dance things from.
George, 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 watch out for that bang, ooh, tree.
Oh, bang, ooh, tree. We gonna show it to mommy how you're dancing? Dancing fools.
Hips.
Here's a little 60s girl.
Here.
Oops, that date's wrong. It's the second. Hey, look at Daddy and show me that. Do 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 do.
Careful with the back. Okay, do the hips.
She won't do it now. Do 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 do.
Well, she's naked. It's even funnier.
Well, no, I won't shoot that one. Listening to
rhythm.
Yeah, to Huey Lewis in the news.
Do you watch yourself on the television?
That's my gal.